بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
سبح لله ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم.
All that is in the heavens and the earth glorifieth Allah, and He is the Mighty, the Wise.
له ملك السماوات والأرض يحيي ويميت وهو على كل شيء قدير.
His is the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth. He quickeneth and He giveth death. And He is able to do all things. He is the first and the last, and the outward and the inward, and He is knower of all things.
السماوات والأرض في ستة أيام ثم استوى على العرش يعلم ما يلج في الأرض وما يخرج منها وما ينزل من السماء والله بما تعملون بصير.
He it is who created the heavens and the earth in 6 days. Then He mounted the throne. He knoweth all that entereth the earth and all that emergeth therefrom, and all that cometh down from the sky, and all that ascendeth therein. And He is with you wheresoever ye may be, and Allah is seer of what ye do.
له ملك السماوات والأرض وإلى الله ترجع الأمور.
His is the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth, and unto Allah all things are brought back.
يولج الليل في النهار ويولج النهار في الليل وهو عليم بذات الصدور.
He causeth the night to pass into the day, and He causeth the day to pass into the night, and He is knower of all that is in the breasts.
آمنوا بالله ورسوله وأنفقوا مما جعلكم مستخلفين فيه فالذين آمنوا منكم وأنفقوا لهم أجر كبير.
Believe in Allah and His Messenger, and spend of that whereof He hath made you trustees, and such of you as believe and spend aright, theirs will be a great reward.
وَمَا لَكُمْ لَا تُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ وَالرَّسُولُ يَدْعُوكُمْ لِتُؤْمِنُوا بِرَبِّكُمْ وَقَدْ أَخَذَ مِيثَاقَكُمْ إِن كُنتُم مُؤْمِنِينَ.
What aileth you that ye believe not in Allah, when the Messenger calleth you to believe in your Lord, and He hath already made a covenant with you if ye are believers?
هو الذي ينزل على عبده آيات بينات ليخرجكم من الظلمات إلى النور وإن الله بكم لرؤوف رحيم.
He it is who sendeth down clear revelations unto his slave, that he may bring you forth from darkness unto light. And lo, for you Allah is full of pity, merciful.
وما لكم ألا تنفقوا في سبيل الله ولله ميراث السماوات والأرض لا يستوي منكم من أنفق من قبل الفتح وقاتل أولئك أعظم درجة من الذين أنفقوا من بعد وقاتلوا وكلا وعد الله الحسنى والله بما تعملون خبير.
And what aileth you that ye spend not in the way of Allah when unto Allah belongeth the inheritance of the heavens and the earth? Those who spent and fought before the victory are not upon a level with the rest of you. Such are greater in rank than those who spent and fought afterwards. Unto each hath Allah promised good, and Allah is informed of what ye do.
من ذا الذي يقرض الله قرضا حسنا فيضاعفه له وله
Is he that will lend unto Allah a goodly loan that he may double it for him and his may be a rich reward.
يوم ترى المؤمنين والمؤمنات يسعى نورهم بين أيديهم وبأيمانهم بشراكم اليوم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها ذلك هو الفوز العظيم.
On the day when thou, Muhammad, wilt see the believers, men and women, their light shining forth before them and on their right hands, and wilt hear it said unto them, Glad news for you this day, gardens underneath which rivers flow, wherein ye are immortal, that is the supreme triumph.
يوم يقول المنافقون والمنافقات للذين من نوركم قيل ارجعوا وراءكم فالتمسوا نورا قيل ارجعوا وراءكم فالتمسوا نورا فضرب بينهم بسور باطنه فيه الرحمة وظاهره من
On the day when the hypocritical men and the hypocritical women will say unto those who believe, Look on us, that we may borrow from your light. It will be said, Go back and seek for light. Then there will separate them a wall wherein is a gate, the inner side whereof containeth mercy, while the outer side thereof is toward the doom.
يُنَادُونَهُمْ أَلَمْ نَكُنْ مَعَكُمْ قَالُوا بَلَى وَلَكِنَّكُمْ فَتَنْتُمْ أَنفُسَكُمْ وَتَرَبَّصْتُمْ وارتبتم وغرتكم الأماني حتى جاء أمر الله وغركم بالله الغرور.
They will cry unto them, saying, Were we not with you? They will say, Ye verily, but ye tempted one another, and hesitated, and doubted, and vain desires beguiled you, till the ordinance of Allah came to pass, and the deceiver deceived you concerning Allah.
فَالْيَوْمَ لَا يُؤْخَذُ مِنْكُمْ فِدْيَةٌ وَلَا مِنَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مأواكم النار هي مولاكم وبئس المصير.
So this day no ransom can be taken from you, nor from those who disbelieved. Your home is the fire, that is your patron, and a hapless journey's end.
ألم يأن للذين آمنوا قلوبهم لذكر الله وما نزل من الحق ولا يكونوا كالذين أوتوا الكتاب ولا قست قلوبهم وكثير منهم فاسقون.
Is not the time ripe for the hearts of those who believe to submit to Allah's reminder and to the truth which is revealed, that they become not as those who received the scripture of old, but the term was prolonged for them, and so their hearts were hardened, and many of them are evil livers.
اعلموا أن الله يحيي الأرض بعد موتها قد بينا لكم الآيات لعلكم تعقلون.
Know that Allah quickeneth the earth after its death. We have made clear our revelations for you, that haply ye may understand. Those who give alms, both men and women, and lend unto Allah a goodly loan, it will be doubled for them, and theirs will be a rich reward.
وَالشُّهَدَاءُ والذين كفروا وكذبوا بآياتنا أولئك أصحاب الجحيم.
And those who believe in Allah and His messengers, they are the loyal, and the martyrs are with their Lord. They have their reward and their light. While as for those who disbelieve and deny our revelations, they are owners of hellfire.
وتكاثر في الأموال والأولاد كمثل غيث أعجب الكفار نباته ثم يهيج فتراه مصفرا ثم يكون حطاما وفي الآخرة عذاب شديد ومغفرة من الله ورضوان وما الحياة الدنيا
Know that the life of this world is only play and idle talk and pageantry and boasting among you and rivalry in respect of wealth and children as the likeness of vegetation after rain, whereof the growth is pleasing to the husbandman. But afterward it drieth up and thou seest it turning yellow, then it becometh straw. And in the hereafter there's grievous punishment and also forgiveness from Allah. And his good pleasure, whereas the life of the world is but matter of illusion.
ذلك فضل الله يؤتيه من يشاء والله ذو الفضل العظيم.
Race one with another for forgiveness from your Lord. And a garden whereof the breadth is as the breadth of the heavens and the earth, which is in store for those who believe in Allah and His messengers. Such is the bounty of Allah, which He bestoweth upon whom He will, and Allah is of infinite bounty. Naught of disaster befalleth in the earth or in yourselves, but it is in a book before we bring it into being. Lo, that is easy for Allah.
لِكَيْ لَا تَأْسَوْ عَلَى مَا والله لا يحب كل مختال فخور.
That he grieve not for the sake of that which hath escaped you, nor yet exult because of that which hath been given. Allah loveth not all prideful boasters.
الذين يبخلون ويأمرون الناس بالبخل ومن يتول فإن الله هو
hoard and who enjoin upon the people avarice and whosoever turneth away, still Allah is the absolute, the owner of praise. We verily sent our messengers with clear proofs and revealed with them the scripture and the balance that mankind may observe right measure. And he revealed iron, wherein is mighty power and many uses for mankind, and that Allah may know him who helpeth him and his messengers, though unseen. Lo, Allah is strong, almighty.
ولقد أرسلنا نوحا وإبراهيم وجعلنا في ذريتهما النبوة والكتاب
We verily sent Noah and Abraham and placed the prophethood and the scripture among their seed, and among them there's he who goeth right, but many of them are evil livers.
ورهبانية ابتدعوها ما كتبناها عليهم إلا ابتغاء رضوان الله وآتينا الذين آمنوا منهم أجرهم وكثير منهم فاسقون.
Then we caused our messengers to follow in their footsteps, and we caused Jesus, son of Mary, to follow and gave him the gospel, and placed compassion and mercy in the hearts of those who followed him. But monasticism they invented. We ordained it not for them, only seeking Allah's pleasure, and they observed it not with right observance. So we give those of them who believe their reward, but many of them are evil livers.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وآمنوا برسوله يؤتكم كفلين من رحمته ويجعل لكم نورا تمشون به ويغفر لكم والله غفور رحيم.
O ye who believe, be mindful of your duty to Allah and put faith in His Messenger. He will give you twofold of His mercy, and will appoint for you a light wherein ye shall walk, and will forgive you. Allah is forgiving, merciful. That the people of the scripture may know that they control naught of the bounty of Allah, but that the bounty is in Allah's hand to give to whom He will, and Allah is of infinite bounty.